Yeah, content. Every nation facing this problem now, you know, because there are those global contents which is dominating the internet sphere. But at the same time, I'm talking about the internet democracy, which is allowing also the contents of minorities, smaller countries, smaller communities, to be heard, you know, to be seen. And here we should think about, you know, how we can solve this problem. Yeah?